I knew that I would not. So good, so good, I got you.
I like how like year 7s and year 8s are like, in the same class, so if like you know someone has already come to the school, then they can help you make new friends.
Mm-hmm. I like how the year 8s and the teachers are really friendly and like they show you around the school and you're more used to it.
I really like that you can get lots of support from people like your friends or the teachers if you're not understanding anything about your work.
When I came to Farm Cove, I was afraid that the work expectations would be really high, but it isn't actually that hard to keep up with the work standards, and the teachers aren't that strict on it.
Well, in Farm Cove we have lunchtime sports. It is real fun because you join your area team and you can pick sports like tupperware or touch or t-ball and quite a few more. But it's really fun because you're playing with your friends and it's like doesn't matter if you win or lose as long as you're like having heaps of fun.
Traffic jam. Finally, I'm free.
ready? Step!
Dive!
Rest! Release!
Try to kill us, here.
No, it's mine!
Cheers for Camp for Deer! Hip hip!